नमो तस्स त्री टाइम नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स। Okay, we can check our homework. Okay, everybody already have done homework? Already? Okay, please take your homework paper to check. Okay, number one, please recite the question. Deepi kapin munchati, meaning? Okay, correct. Second one, kapayo raving pasanti. Meaning? Okay. Next one. Meaning? Okay. Next one. Meaning? Good. Next one. Okay, next one. Meaning? Next one. Meaning? Next one. Meaning? Next one. Meaning? Take away or carry the gems. Next one. Meaning? Translate into Pali. Okay. Mean? Harati. Okay, good. Next one. Meaning? Raving Pasanti. Okay. Next one. meaning the enemies, plural, no? Enemies, ario, arayo, paharanti. Okay, next one. Okay, next one. Paharati. Next one. Worship Vandanti, no? Plural, no? Because the Munayo, plural, no? Next one. Okay. Okay, next one. Next one. Agging Jalinti. Okay, good. Today we are going to teach lesson 3. Instrumental cases, Tatiya and Karana, by, with, through, karanta nouns. Revision, what have we learned so far? According to the Aggi, singular and plural. Aggi, Aggi, Aggayo. Agging, Aggi, Aggayo. The meaning, Gahapati Agging Passati. The householder sees the fire. Okay, this is a ablative of agent, ablative of instrumentment. Okay, we already before we okay read the special note. This one we already practiced before under the end of nouns, akaranta nouns. What is the difference of the meaning about Tatiya, Karana and Panchami? Example, the man goes to the village with his friends. Naro mittebiho mittehi gamang gacchati. The man cuts the tree with a saw. Naro kakachena rukkang chindati. This is a different of the Tatiya and Karana. Now remember, no? Bante Sukatavansa comes from Sri Lanka. Bante Sukatavansa Sihala Deepamha Agachati. we already before practice, huh? Same notes. Only different the case ending na according to the singular of instrumental masculine ikaranta nouns. Ebi, ehi, the plural. Remember saddin and saha? We already practiced always saddin and saha coming with the instrumental, tatiya o karana. Instrumental cases. You see, example. Sarati. Sarati meaning? Chariot, driver. We can say driver also, Sarati. Singular, Sarati na. Plural, Sarati bi, Saratihi. Next one, Yati. Yati na, Yati bi, Yatihi. Next one, Senapati, meaning general, the army general officer. Commander also can say Senapati. Senapati na, Senapati bi, Senapatihi. If you want, please write down. Declension of instrumental masculine ikaranta nouns. Ikara. Now we are studying ikaranta nouns. Third and fourth cases. Saratina meaning by with through a nowadays we can use drive also Sarati. Next one. ඥාති okay right now somebody not yet finished okay yes yatina same meaning yeah usually the muni we can say every monk yati meaning like the over 10 vasa higher levels yati sometime muni we use only for the arahat maha muni meaning lord buddha maha muni meaning lord buddha Already next one now Nyati relative Mutti meaning fist Asi now Ekavachana Bahuvachana ඥාතිනා ඥාතිබි ඥාතිහි මුට්ටිනා මුට්ටිබි මුට්ටිහි අසිනා අසීබි අසීහි ඔල සේම් වේ Okay. Next, all are together some example nouns. Sarathi, Yati, Senapati, Nyati, Mutti, Asi. Please recite. Singular, plural. Now we can build the sentence some more verbs okay please recite You remember, no? Need to write down? No need. I think already. Have, no? The vocabulary have, no? Okay, next one. This is a new, some more new word. New verbs. Okay, please recite. Goes out. Measure. Give. Preach. Buy. Sell. Walk. Gather or pick. Some more. Leave. Rise. To be. Get. Come. Okay, now to practice, huh? Bhupati senapati na giring gacchati. Bhupati meaning senapati na giring gacchati. All together. Okay, next one. Bhupati senapati bhi giring gacchanti. Bhupati, the king. Senapati bhi giring gacchanti. Meaning? Okay, please write down if you need. Okay, one more example, please write down. Narapati, that's a new word, no? Narapati meaning king. Narapati, yeah? நரபதி மனுசேன சத்திங் மனுசே நரபதி மனுசேன சத்திங் காமங் கச்சதி காமங் கச்சதி ability of agent. What is the meaning? Narapati manusena saddhin gamam gacchati. Narapati meaning the king. Manusena saddhin meaning with the human being, singular. Gamang meaning village. Gacchati meaning goes. Okay, please write down meaning. Narapati manusena saddhin gamam gacchati. Okay. Okay, please tell me the meaning of that sentence. Narapati manusena saddhin gamam gacchati. Narapati king goes to the village with the human being. Okay. Next one. Yati nyatina saha bodhin pujeti. Yati nyatina saha bodhin pujeti. Yati meaning the monk. Nyatina saha with the relative. Bodhin, the bow tree. Pujeti, venerates or respect, worship. What is the meaning whole sentence? Venerators. The monk venerates the bow tree with the relatives. Plural, the singular and plural. Yatayo nyati bhi saha bodhi pujenti. Meaning the monks venerate the bo trees with the relative. Yati, yati, yatayo. Remember? Yati, yati, yatayo. Okay, please write down. Sentence, ablative of agent, tatiya. According to tatiya vibhakti. End of E group, Ikaranta groups. ओके okay another sentence please write down example na puriso isihi saddhin Nidhing NIDHIM dot Nidhing Nidheti NIDHETI Puriso Isihi Saddhing Nidhing Nidheti New words, huh? Puriso isihi saddhin nidhin nidheti. The nidhi according to ikaranta noun nidhi. Nidhi, nidhi, nidhayo. Nidhin, nidhi, nidhayo. Nidhina, nidhibi, nidhihi. But this place echo accusative. Singular of the accusative. Nidhin. Nidheti meaning verb. Nidhing meaning hinder and presser. Nidhing mean hinder and presser. Hinder, hidden presser, hidden presser, hidden presser. Nidhing, yeah. Nidheti meaning deposit. Deposit. Nidheti meaning deposit. The deposit means keep underground like this. Deposit. Yeah, put inside the underground. Like deposit. This time we can say deposit. Puriso the man isihi saddhin with the hermits. Okay, hermits. Nidhing hidden treasure. Nidheti deposit. Deposits. Okay, this meaning the man deposits the hidden treasure with the hermits. Nowadays we can say nidhi meaning moolang. Moolang, money. Moolang meaning money. Moolang meaning money. Suvanna, gold, gold. Suvanna meaning gold. Suvanna, gold. Suvanna, gold. Rupiah, rupiah meaning rupee, rupee. Indonesia rupee, India rupee, Sri Lanka rupee, Nepal rupee, Bangladesh rupee, all are rupee. Rupiah meaning rupee. Don't have a dollar. Okay. Rajatang, silver, 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 Rajatang, silver, Rajatang, silver. Money, money meaning gem, gem, money meaning gem. Money meaning gem. Okay. Moolang meaning money. Swarnang gold. Rupiang rupee. Rajatang silver. Money gem. Like this way, if we know the Pali words, we can build new more many some more sentences. Okay. In the one of the sutta, Nidhikanda Sutta. Nidhikanda Sutta, the first Pali poem, Nidhing Nidheti Puriso. Nidhing Nidheti Puriso Gambhire Oda Kantiki. Atte kicche samuppanne attahaya me bhavissati. The first sentence, nidhing nidheti puriso. This puriso nidhing nidheti. Now understand, puriso nidhing nidheti. The man deposits hidden treasure. Where? Gambhire oda kantiki. In the deep water, under the deep water, the Asian time, under the deep water or under the deep ground, underground. Gambhire meaning deep, in the deep, gambhire. Oda kantiki meaning end of the water, this means underground the water. In the deepest water, deeper water. Atte kicche samuppanni. When I need, this hidden treasure will be useful. Attayame bhavissati. It will be useful. But I want to explain only Nidhing Nidheti Puriso. The Puriso Nidhing Nidheti. Okay, like this thing we can see in the sutta. Okay, later maybe end of the this lesson I try to explain some Pali poem according to the Pali words. Then can be very easy to understand. Next one. Patti yatina ahin paharati. Patti yatina ahin paharati. Meaning, next one, plural. Patti yatihi ahayo paharanti. Okay, please write down. Okay, already, next one. Muni samadhina dhammang passati. Isayo pani bi aharang bunjanti. Samadhina meaning with the concentration or with the one pointness. Muni samadhina dhammang passati. Muni meaning the monk, samadhina with one pointness, with the concentration, dhammang, the doctrine, passati, sees. The monk sees the doctrine with the concentration, with one pointness. Okay. Okay, next one. Practice again. Okay, now please recite quickly. Meaning? The hermit goes with the monk. Next one. Meaning? With their hands. Okay, right. Please recite. Paharati. Meaning? Okay. Next one. Meaning? Okay. Next one. First English, the monks eat the rice with their hands. How to translate? The monks. Panihi odanang obatang bunjanti. Okay. Yatayo pani bi odanang bunjanti. Okay. Next one. The monkey. Kapi. Only one, no? Copy. Now the called Vanar also monkey. Copy also monkey. Makkat also monkey. Makkat. Yeah, so many monkeys in the world. Different kind of monkey, no? Okay, copy, yeah. Copy. With the serpent. Ahina bodhing aruhati. Okay. Ahina sadding also can. Also, okay. Now Tatiya. Again, please, this one. Meaning? Kavi yatina ahing paharati. Next one. भूपति सेनापति ही साधिं गिरिं गच्छन्ति. ओके ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट वन डाटिफ केस चतुर्थी चतुर्थी नेक्स्ट वन ना टू ओ सॉरी नॉट श्योर सेम मीनिंग या तिसरनेन सह पंचशीलं धम्मं याचामि सेम मीनिंग सेम बोथ वे कैन तातिया करण एवरी वे कैन यू सह साधि तिसरनेन साधिं पंचशीलं धम्मं याचामि सेम मीनिंग सेम मीनिंग तिसरनेन सह एंड तिसरनेन साधि सेम मीनिंग श्रीलंका वी यूज तिसरनेन साधि बट अदर्स यूज तिसरनेन सह सेम मीनिंग सह साधि ओके नेक्स्ट वन चतुर्थी विभक्ति अगेन वी कैन प्लीज रिसाइट क्विकली ओके प्लीज रिसाइड मीनिंग All together recite. Now our chatuti bhakti receiver side. Now meaning the case ending no o s. Inang. The singular there are two verbs no s aggi no aggis meaning to the fire or for the fire plural aggi nang only one word okay see aggi aggi no aggis aggi nang muni no मुनिस मुनीनां इसिनो इसिस इसीनां ओके नीड प्लीज राइट डाउन लिटिल डिफरेंट नो अग्गिनो okay. Next one, gahapati no gahapatis gahapati nang, kapino kapis kapi nang, kavino kavis kavi nang. All are same. Can understand, no? No need write down, no? No need, no? Okay. Need? Okay. No need writing. Okay. Practice. Narapati no. Atiti no. Atiti nang. Atiti nang. Setti no. Settis setti nang. Okay, please practice. Okay, now we can build some small sentence. Okay, please write down one sentence. Pati, pati, munino bhattang pachati. Pati, munino bhattang pachati. Bhattang, bhattang pachati. Pati meaning master or husband. Pati. Munino, for the monk, for the bhikkhu. Bhattang, rice. Pachati, cooks. Now whole sentence please recite. The husband for the monk. The husband cooks the rice for the monk. Okay, this way. Okay, some more verbs please recite. Bring. Place or keep. Protect. Run. Fall. Bathe. Oppress. Come down. Play, wash, okay. Now sentence. Setti narapati no nidding dadati. Setti meaning the millionaire. To the king, the hidden treasure gives, meaning, please, if you need, please write down. The millionaire gives the hidden treasure to the king. Singular. Plural. Setti narapati nang nidhayo dadanti. Okay. Already. Next one. Please read. Yati atitissa dhammaṃ deseti. Yatayo atitinaṃ dhammaṃ desenti. Okay, write down. Check the you mean. Okay. Next practice, Okay, recite. Meaning? Next one. Meaning kavi. Kavi meaning the poet. Kavi the poets. Kavi kapi. Kinanti. Kinanti meaning by. Yeah, by. Senapati nang. For the generals. Asi. Okay. Meaning? Generals. Okay. Next one. Practice. Patayo meaning? Okay, pati. Master or husband, okay. Dadanti, give. Aharang, atitinang, to the guests. Very good. Next one. गहपति गन्हाति टेक याटिंग इसिस for the hermit. This means someone take stick for someone. This is meaning someone take stick for someone. Okay? Understand? Next one. The king, many words now. The new words, Narapati, very new Narapati. Narapati gives dadati the gems, mani o mana yo, to the poet, kapi kavino kavis. Not the copy, yeah? Okay. Bhopati kavino mani dadati o narapati kavis manayo dadati. Okay, this one. Check. The householder sells. Kahapati sells meaning vikkinati. Yatting to the general. Senapatis, one of the two. Okay, check. Okay. Next one, the monk preached the doctrine to the householders. Yati o muni gahapati nang Dhammang deseti. Okay. Next one. The householders buy the food for the hermits. Isinang aharang kinanti. Upasaka upasika. Upasaka upasika. Muninang. Aharang kinanti. Upasaka upasika nowadays. Upasaka lay. Lay devotees. Upasaka upasika lay devotees buy the food for the monk. Okay? Okay, now, okay, check your new vocab list with the homework. Okay, please recite vocab, the ikaranta nouns. सारथी याति सेनापति ज्ञाति मुट्ठि असि समाधि नरपति अतिथि सेट्टी अधिपति वीहि निधि व्याधि कुच्चि राशि मसि ज्योति ओधि बलि. नाउ यू नो बलि आइलैंड इन इंडोनेशिया. What is the meaning Bali Island? See, religious offerings. Because there are so many Hindu people, they are doing offering, no? In the Bali Island. That's why the Bali is a Pali words, huh? Remember? Okay. Okay. Okay, again, one more time. Sarati. Okay. New verbs list. Please recite. Mareti. धावती पालेति प्रोटेक्स रक्षति ओसो प्रोटेक रक्षति सो प्रोटेक बट पाल गवर्न इंग्लिश गवर्न गवर्न ना गवर्न्स गवर्न्स ओसो पालेति मीन गवर्न्स ओसो कैन पालेति गवर्न्स द प्रेसिडेंट गवर्न्स इन द कंट्री नो या इस पालेति governs also can. Yeah. Okay, after that have homework. Okay, can do, no? No need to try to do by yourself. Okay. Already done. The one place. Coming. But
Next time, no need to pay. Can you see in the internet website? Huh? Maybe. Yeah, homework. You see.
Okay, this is a new homeworks coming. Huh? This color, you have to change. Not the tatiya color. No, tatiya only. Because stick is meaning strike the with the stick by hand. This too, okay? Understand? And then next one, tatiya. This one, color. Okay. Two have tatiya and color. So, okay, now everybody receive the homeworks. Okay, the why any question? Paharati. Paharati. Yeah. Now try to do homework by yourself, slowly. Maybe next time I will check before I start the class. No, not myself. You check by yourself. I give the answer, okay? Any question? Please try to come every day. Okay? Yeah. Otherwise, don't skip your class. Cannot catch the. Yeah, catch up. Maybe next Saturday, no? Day after tomorrow. 2:30, yeah? Bhasati. Okay, we share in merits, huh? Idam me punyang asavakkhaya vahang hotu. Idam me punyang nibbanas pachayo hotu. Mama punya bhagang sabba sattanang bhajemi. Te sabbe me samang punya bhagang labhantu sadhu. May you be well and happy. May you be free from all suffering. May you be attained in Bhansu. field.